Copy.
Good job, good job. Okay, next car is Piastri.
Let's have a look at that. Now, we're watching the action closely here. The opportunity begging to be taken. And the overtake is made.
Will you walk on tires?
Box in the slack.
Copy, box.
Just cool your tyres.
Okay, copy. In pit lane.
Watch out for cars leaving the pit lane. Really good. Now P11. Okay, next one is going to be Gasly. No management required.
Copy.
Need to drop the pace.
Copy.
Charge on. We don't think we need any lift and coast.
Focus on your race. Manage your tires.
Copy.
Let's take a closer look. Not totally sure what's happened. Seems to be Perez, though.
Just head down. Overtake available.
Copy.
That was good.
Charge on.
Copy. Copy.
Take a look at the replay. Right, we're taking the second corner. There! That's the moment!
Keep the head down.
Super job. We need to do the full management on this set.
Copy.
We don't need liftoff.
Please increase by 10%.
Sorry, we need a bit more lift off where you can. You can reduce lift off.
No more lift and coast. You should be mode charge. Go back to doing lift and coast now.
Copy.
Let's pick up the pace.
Warm up your tires.
What about tires? Just cool down the tires as much as you can.
Copy.
We're okay to push a bit harder if you can. The left rear is getting a bit hot.
Yeah, copy.
There are 5 laps to go at the end of this one.
Copy.
We need to push. How is this tire?
Your tires.
Yep, copy.
Let's try to take opportunity. Stop the lift off, please.
About to start the last time lap.
Copy.
Click overtake available.
Copy.
Good job.
Now we should be able to take a look here. Now this was on the straight. Can they squeeze by?
Just concentrate getting your tyre temps down.
Lando Norris wins it. He's first over the line.
Okay, that's the checkered flag. Really feel good about that. Fantastic. Mode slow, please.
Okay, we take the flag.
Karoo, what a brilliant drive we just witnessed there.
That really was such a strong performance. And they come away from today with a top 10 finish. Amazing. Really, really good for the team.
But just look at this. The overwhelming excitement for those celebrating this achievement. And after such a fabulous drive here today, it's no surprise to see this man land on the podium.
Their first win of the season, and the team looking on will be very proud, I'm sure.
And finally now, the drivers can relax after an eventful weekend at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Well, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
Okay then, and a big thank you to everyone for joining us this weekend here in Jeddah.
And for the next round, Formula One is heading down under. Exciting times ahead in Australia on the shores of the Albert Park Lake.